there is a problem, you can go back to the previous stage and then purify whatever stage there is a problem, again come to the D, which is your API. It means you are using the same EMR. EMR means batch manufacturing record. You don't have to use any other batch record. You are using, you are going back, but certainly whenever there is a problem, you have to raise the deviation. It is to be approved by QA. There is a process in the organization. Once it is approved, you can go with this process. But in case of reworking, if you have a process of A, B, C and D, if there is a problem with B, you have to adapt another path . It means in reworking, your path is not same.